回来了，那怎么样？
换了一个人。
我们现在我用日语来再讲一遍，好不好、
啊、
？OK， 那我就还是用这个一个中国的这个传统诗歌来开头，
你说
是吧？哈 ，Very good evening。OK， welcome to join us. OK， very happy to see you today. Yeah. OK，
ERIC RAISINA， 其实大家对他不陌生啊，但是很熟，因为 ERIC 啊。跟云大师的关系非常好 ，world renowned, world famous silk fashion designer， 就这样子去介绍还不够， oh. 因为连他的那个 material 都是他自己做的。I'm just saying that you do your own material as well, it's not just the fabric, yeah.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
So ERIC will be speaking Chinese, right? Okay.
Actually, you know, ERIC 有华人的血统。
Yeah.
You have Chinese blood.
My mother, yes, I have a little blood, you know, Chinese blood because my mom was half Cantonese and,、and French.
Yeah. So, 他有八分之一 one eighth is Chinese, yeah.
Yes,
oh, wow,
yeah,
so you should yeah, know the Chinese culture, right?
A little bit, yeah.
Yeah,
yeah,
wow,
yeah,
just now
is...
they show the, you know, you're very famous fashion designer, right?
The silk.
Just now
yeah.
the
silk,
Mr. Jen
yes, yeah.
yes.
show us.
So this is created by ERIC, and it's from Cambodian silk, and yeah. it's just super light, 超级轻超级轻盈
Okay.
Super light and super warm.
Oh, super warm.
Yes,
又轻、yeah. 又可以保暖。
Yeah.
OK, 那它的区别是什么呢？跟中国的丝绸
，What
difference?
The difference?
Oh, because you know,、I was really trained for textile design in Paris.
Yeah.
So meaning that I have a knowledge to transform the silk、to a different levels. You know, like、to get them something really very special, like Mr. Khan.
OK.、
这个是他特别做的
the silk fur、that、fabric that I used to design for Yves Saint Laurent in Paris for、haute couture.
Oh,
so、
right.
it's something very specific, and、
right.
I believe I'm the only one who could make this.
Yeah, 他可以把那个丝绸做这样子不同的层次感，也如此轻盈，真的是不一样
的。
Wow,
真
的
是啊，刚才在节目当中
你看你看
，Yeah, very light.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah.
OK.
Absolutely.
So, ERIC 不陌生了 ，ERIC、actually has been to many places、with us.
Yes.
In 2023, 在2023年 ，ERIC 跑跟我们跑了很多地方。
是的，这是可以这样带的吗？
Yes, so please, yeah, 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 yeah. It suits you very well.
Yeah.
And
you can dance, yeah.
Okay.
And red is for Chinese New Year, so it's a perfect color for you.
Yeah, okay, okay. So, have you been to China?
Yes,
yes,
of course.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just I was there many times before, but my lifetime experience was last year when I was invited to join.You know, Master Yun calligraphy, you know, exhibition at the、Great Hall. That was really insane, right?
Yeah, 他跟我们一起去长城
Something very, very memorable. I think I will have it forever in my life. That was really something very, very special.
那我们就先
cheers to that, number one. Well,
cheers to life. Yeah.
哎，我们讲重点好吧
Yeah, ERIC
今
天呢？
我今天听说 ERIC 要这个礼拜天有个大的动作
，Yeah，
怎么样分享一下？
其实 ERIC 今天下午他就过来了哈，他就在我们另外一间馆大力去做很多的布展。为什么说明天开始 Friday，
OK，
星期六、星期天 Monday 四天
，Friday、Saturday、Sunday，
对
，OK，
Monday 也是有一点点
Monday
too，Yes，about
including
Monday 2 to 9 p.m. 就是2点到9点哈。这个是所有收看的朋友都欢迎你过来。你是不是云龙子旺财馆的客人还没有关系哈？你是不是谢亮子老师的粉丝，或者你是不是万事通的粉丝，没有关系，只要你在收看这个话，你就可以过来亲身感受一下。因为 ERIC RAISINA 这个世界著名的丝绸服装设计师啊，丝绸时装设计师，在明天拜五一直到下个拜一，他在我们云龙子旺财馆这边有个 POPUP， 有个闪电式的一个 秀， 他拿了很多的那个不同的给你去感受啦。如果你说哎，好了，我农历新年龙年要到了，我要来一点光鲜亮丽的，你就应该在这个周末过来云龙子旺财馆体验一下，感受一下，挑选一下。
我讲华语啊？
对啊，
我以为你讲英文。
他八分之一啊呀呀。
So you understand Chinese?
Oh, really? Not anymore, unfortunately.
Oh, okay.
Well, I mean, it's simple, yeah. So,
I used to, yeah.
我要跟观众讲那个那这tomorrow Friday to Monday, ERIC has brought wonderful silk fashion. So, be it whether you are Lotus and Water client, fans of Xie Liangzi, fans of Western News, it doesn't matter. Just come by and you can experience 2 to 9 p.m. Friday to Monday. Chinese New Year is here, Dragon Year is coming. So,
yes,
you want to dress up with more.Fleshy and more silky
yeah,
and yeah, it's just you know, stock up for the Chinese New Year. You've got to do it, right? So
okay,
come by to the gallery
yes,
after 2 o'clock, and you can see ERIC in person, and he will explain to you what suits you. One thing about ERIC is that he will dress you up. He see you, you know what fashion you should go for.
Yes,
include the briefing.
Tea break. Yao 老师 will be providing a tea break. Yeah.
OK, 那么刚才呢，我们请到了非常著名的设计师来到我们连开子期的节目。那么我们将来在来临的这个星期五、星期六、星期天、星期一，我们都有在云龙子万象馆进行一个艺术的展览和展示。也欢迎我们任何人、任何粉丝，只要看到的、听到的、走过、路过，千万不要错过哦！
一定要进来，一定要过来。
对，到时候谢老师也来，有时间的话哈，来了解一下我们到底看看这个艺术展的这个。因为这也是一个用艺术用服装的形式跟艺术
的
综合，所以这也是一种艺术的一种挑战，一种碰撞，我觉得特别有意义。 OK, 那么今天非常 thank you very much.
Yes, thank you for having me. I'm always very 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 thrilled to be in this amazing place. Yeah, it's very inspiring.
Okay,
I think it's the only one place in Europe.
So this year is Dragon Year.
Dragon Year,
which is very important.
Yeah, you have any the good hope to share our the friends?
Oh yes, first of all, it's like the friendship, because the most we share everything, the most we prosper, right?
Yeah.
So this is what I like to be in this
你要过来,
this house. Yeah, because it's all about friendship, and Master Yun, I think, cherish that so much.
That one is to sell or to just show us?
会如果要的话
to sell,
you can buy, if you like it, you can 选购.
It's the price of this.
I must say,
as ERIC world famous, world renowned, you say Le Hong 等等的那个牌子都有跟他的合作哦。
是。
Actually, 有时候我讲中文他听不懂。其实我觉得 ERIC 有时候他卖的比较便宜。
I translate for you.
他卖的比较便宜。因为好像一个丝绸的那个 scarf 可能是一两百块美金嘞。啊，我说一两百块美金，你回答好像我这个很重的，我这个好大的，这个你看好多层的，这个可能是五百块美金嘞。如果你拿一个 brand 的东西的话，哎，随便那个它不是丝绸，它可能是皮革，它那皮革可能不是三千块新币的已经是，所以这个非常划算。
这些东西都是他自己的那个创意创造。
对对对对，其实你要问他的是，他自从看到云大师的艺术之后，他有新的启发。
啊，就看到了云 artist, you know,
Master Yun.
Master Yun.
Yes.
That's new inspiration from there.
Yeah, new inspiration. I think because China.You know, China trip brought me a lot of fans. But when I saw all of the calligraphy, the colors that Master Yun used there, and I think the environment, I mean, it was the autumn.
Yes.
That's why I came out with this, because this is literally the color from
our
trip. Yeah.
我们在秋天去北京嘛，所以他从那边拿到很多灵感，然后创造这一系列的那个 fashion 出来。
哇哦。
对不对？
那么我们大师会唱歌吗？
Just now, you're saying that Xie Liangzi, Miss Xie Liangzi sang three songs. So,
yeah.
How?
Sorry?
She sang three songs.
Yeah, so me?
Yeah.
I cannot sing. I cannot sing. If you want me to dance.
Happy birthday to you.
Yeah, if you want me to dance, I can dance, but I cannot sing, unfortunately.
Okay.
Yes, okay.
We look forward to the weekend. 我们期盼这个周末的到来，然后可以过来。
Four days,
a pop-up at Lotus on Water Gallery, 在云龙之望彩馆这个闪电式那个给你看到丝绸的fashion. 所以一定要过来，然后我们问一个问题就可以结束了，
好，
对吧？
好，
简单吗
？Thanks for having me.
Thank you, thank you. 我们今天问的问题很简单，就是今天问的问题就是我们身后刚才谢亮子老师评价的那两幅画，
是，
其实它只有一套字而已，
哎，
就一套字，很简单。今天我这边选一幅，
是
它同样的文字出来的，到底是哪一个文字？四个字，
哎，四个字，
这四个字很特别，因为这是唯一的一个系列，它四个字都是名词，都是零售的名字，好像以前我们有像龙翔凤月，它有动词嘛。这个四个都是零售单独的，这四个零售放在一起，所以非常特别。这个
，She said Chinese, I translate for you. She said good luck for you.
Okay, thank you very much for having
okay, thank
me.
You,
thank、
Mr.
you, Master、
okay.
Yun.
Yeah, okay. 所以我们就今天
all team,
all team. Okay, 所以今天呢
Lotus and Water.
我们欢迎大家星期五、星期六、星期天来到馆内一起共享哈。
是的，
咱们的节目最后呢，也预祝大家这个周末愉快哈。欢迎您来到我们望彩馆，也非常感谢我们的
ERIC。
Eric, yeah.
Thank you. Yeah,
maybe
thank
next time
you.
We do the special the interview in English.
Yes. Yeah, okay. Yeah. I really appreciate that.
Yeah,
yeah.
Appreciate. 我
期盼呢，对呀，我期
盼。可能是想想而已了。
嗯嗯。
Okay.
好。
So let's cheers.
周末见。
See you. 周末见。
Cheers. Yeah. Cheers. Cheers.